The PicoTest VRTS2 demonstration board includes a 10 MHz clock, which is buffered by a high-speed CMOS gate. In this measurement, we're showing the 10 MHz signal, we're showing a zoom view of the 10 MHz signal, and we're also displaying the rise time of the clock buffer output at approximately 425 picoseconds. Since the oscilloscope has a rise time of approximately 100 picoseconds, the rise time of the gate is approximately 400 picoseconds, requiring about a gigahertz and 10 gigasamples per second to accurately measure. We're also demonstrating the jitter analysis capabilities of the Rohde & Schwarz RT1044 oscilloscope, with a window showing the spectrum, a window showing the frequency track, and a histogram showing the period and its associated jitter, with a standard deviation jitter of approximately 87 picoseconds.